Okay, so into your fried minced meat, tomato, onion mix, you then add chilies, there's three large chilies in there, and garlic. It's quite important not to let it burn, so what you need to do is just simply let it sizzle a little bit until you can get the flavour, and the flavour's already there. So I'm simply going to now stir that in and mix it properly with the rest of the food.